Soldiers crowded the windows to watch. A roar and a burst of flame near the big tail fins turned the ship into a flaming inferno. Fortunate among them, fell or jumped and were dragged to safety before the fiery furnace took their lives. Heroic work by Navy and Army men risking their lives around the white-hot skeleton snatched more than one dazed and half-burned passenger from the blazing wreckage. But for the most of those trapped in the incandescent tangle, there was no hope.